I'm doing this in my car because of one reason. I want to tell you why it's so important that when you drive, you do not talk on the phone, do not text or email. I used to do it a lot until one day I almost got into a horrible accident with my kids in the car. And that's when I said, I think this is enough. I mean, yes, I know we have to send emails and send texts and we have to talk on the phone, but I think it's best to leave that for when we are not driving. I mean, we don't drive all day, and I do understand that there's things that we have to do at that moment. Just think for a second. I can stop for a minute, send the email, and go back. I can send the email before I turn on the car. Also, here's another reason. When you are driving with the kids in the car, it is a very good moment to talk to them. Turn on some music, sing with them, talk. Maybe your son doesn't want to communicate with you. This is the right moment because they really can't move. So they have nothing else but to listen to you. So you can either talk to them, ask them questions, maybe, I don't know, sing the ABC, practice adding and subtracting. I mean, there's so many good activities that you can do with your kids in the car besides talking on the phone with your friend or with your boss, or sending an email that you actually can send in the next hour, or texting. I also want to know, what do you think? Is it okay to answer emails and texts and phone calls while you are driving? Is it that difficult to wait for when you are not driving?